Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointed. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was gonna try to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong? It's time, that's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hand before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but I hurt right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down, let you down. When all these voices in my head get loud, I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down, let you down. Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the air.
Yeah, I just wanna drink tequila with my friend. She says she cheated cause she's trying to get ahead. The more I read it, yeah, the more I take offense. I'm so defeated, I can't get outside my head. I post a picture of myself cause I'm lonely. Everyone knows what I look like, not even one of them knows me. Yeah, I just wanna drink tequila with my friends. I'm so defeated, I just want this shit to end. So I walk into the club like everybody hates me. I walk into the club like everybody hates me. I'm talking to myself, shit, now they think I'm crazy. I walk into the club like everybody hates me. Face to face with all the voices in my head. I can't even check the time without facing regret. Why do I still have to mean everything I ever said?